tired. You see this stuff behind me? I got new bed sheets. I may not sound very happy and jolly today because I'm tired. Making this quick little warning video, updating you on a few things on the channel. One thing, my birthday is in a few months. That's it. You guys, one of them did a little bit. Yeah. Put a little bit of a thumbs up or subscribe or leave a comment or whatever if you want to see me do this new job. Even if I don't get likes, I'm still gonna do it. And I'll be fine. I'm doing it with my mom, who's very funny. If she wants to do it. I already got put up in green and some stuff. I forgot what you mean, but I'm pretty sure we'll put down Oreos. So, put in the comments if you're watching this vlog on cell phone, tablet, computer, Xbox, PS4, and PS3. Watch my TV, cell phone, Xbox, PS3, computer. Don't mind me, they're watching Girls Dumbest. It's a show called Girls Dumbest. It's actually quite funny. In my opinion, it's quite funny. Anyways. Just see that. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And every girl is getting broke. Monster. Mana. Count. Not do that, but I'm still. Really good luck. So let's get my impression of the castle. The professor and stuff. I have a few kidneys I've been messy eating. Here, let me try to. This is bone ready, everyone. Okay, one score. That's my number 10 top friend in this neighborhood that I know from school. Number 1, Christian Abbey, my boyfriend. Number 2, Taylor, she lives down here somewhere. I'm not going to tell you where she goes. She's down here. Gabriel? Somewhere, I think. Yep. Is this? Katie? So I was looking at. Orphan? Javon? Navi? Julian? Javon? Javon, not Javion. Javon and Julian switch places. Julian's my last one, Javon's my next one. It's not very nice to me. He's enough. He's from the depths of where the devil lives. Not literally. I'm Julian, if you're watching this video right now. I'm kidding, okay? I'm kidding. You are alone. I have the power. Hello. Hello. Okay. All right, guys. Let me wrap this up. Thumbs up, like, comment, or subscribe if you want me to do a new challenge. Or record my brothers, my brother actually. Record my brother and me, my mom, or my dad playing a game of magic against each other. It's a card game. It's really fun. I've played it. I have the black deck, which some of the vampires on those demons. If you play that game, you know what I'm about to say. There's one in my brother's spare deck. There's one Haunter's Night Wheel. That's fucking Bushido, which is perfect. And protection from the white cards. Yeah. If you're playing a certain affiliate game, starter packs are 50 cents. Not 50 cents, $15. And yeah. Bye. I will see you later, guys. Goodbye.